And hello everybody, I'm Rude Devil. Holy God, we're back in a day, and that feels like victory. Anyway, today we're checking out a lovely little Easter egg, which the lovable Samwise Jenkins led me to. Unlike Gotcham, he doesn't tell me freaking Easter eggs and riddles, he just tells me what it is. So, you need to be on the Stonewayne map, you need to have all the slots closed except for you, and you need to play as Gondor, and you need to be on the far left plot. And I'm not going to tell you what happens next, but you guys are just going to enjoy. I will say last time I did this, it did crash like 40 minutes in, but I did do something kind of stupid trying to see if it did crash, and then it inevitably did crash. So yeah, here we go. Here's another Edain mod Easter egg. And something in German to greet you. But essentially, what's about to happen is that we're about to face off against Neverland, never-ending hordes of orcs. And while that sounds kind of cool, I mean, oh god, just the amount they send is just crazy. And I don't know, I guess the Edain mod, I guess like sometimes the team has like nothing to do. And they're like, hey, let's just fucking do this, alright. Rude Devil will get a fucking kick out of it, like, alright, okay. Yeah, but you guys remember that a while ago I made a video, we're gonna make him, and him, and him. I made a video a while ago saying, like, I'm just killing time until Edain 4.3, well that's sort of where I'm at now, I'm just killing time until Edain 4.4. I mean, I have access to the new beta, and it is really fun, but I just want the full thing, I just want the finished version already. Let the people who really do care about the multiplayer and all that do the balancing. I just want to play the finished version and just have fun. I mean, I can confirm that King Dedede is not in the new Imladris faction. But maybe these cows will be. Maybe these cows are... Holy god, frame rate, what are you doing to me? But you have my ear as well. But yeah, I can confirm that these cows will also be in Imladris. But anyway. Since we're going to be up against a shit ton of enemies, it's always a good idea to get Baragon since... at level 3, he can just buff up, well, reduces the damage all your buildings take. Now, my recording equipment, Fraps, is really good, really high quality, I really like it. But it does put a drain on the CPU by default anyway. And this map automatically puts a drain onto your processing power. So, we're running this at like 23 frames. It's shifting between like 21 and 24, it seems. Nope, it's gone down to 17, fuck. So yeah, that's just the way it goes. Anyway, we have three heroes. I think we'll wait until we've got Boromir, and then Denethor doesn't get discounted anyway. And then I think we'll dismantle all these. Actually, we probably should just make a townhouse real quick. Okay. But anyway, there's a lot of shit heading this way, and it is up to the soldiers of Jondor to stem the tide. Stem the tide, that's a British idiom. Because... naval race, yeah, anyway. Remember today, because that's my tea. Look at Pippin dancing, because he's pooper. Überlebe der Angriff der Orks. Translation. Get fucking wrecked, Rude Devil, we're coming for you. I think something's lost a little bit in the translation, but you guys get the general gist of it. Alright, these front farms will probably die really quickly. Let me just upgrade these real quick. I tend not to upgrade farms that I probably will lose. And these women spawned again. Why is every townhouse in Gondor apparently a brothel? Like, I know they fell on hard times, but this isn't my fault!
So quiet.
I didn't put you into this life, why... haven't I not made Boromir yet? Yeah, whatever. Anyway, so, pretty tanky, Gondor. Their structures, I mean, their unit producing buildings get increased hit points when you upgrade them. And then, as I said, Baragon's already a badass. So yeah, it's really annoying to take down Gondor, plus that stoneworker as well. You could really tank for ages. Unfortunately, this isn't a castle. If it was a castle, we would never fall. Just as soon as you get that stoneworker, no matter how many units they send at you, it's so difficult to break you down. They haven't come yet. Maybe I should have a higher line. And it's, how much is this? 2,000 for the border stronghold? Boromir or a stronghold? If we get the stronghold, we can get the, Molten Core, which I'm just gonna call it now because of Overwatch. No, you know the thing I'm talking about? The Boiling Oil, that's it. We can also get Imrahil. We can also get Dalemroth Knights! Oh, they would wreck! Shit, I should have gone for a cavalry start. We know Mordor's coming. We know it's a lot of orcs. Nah, I guess Viggo Mortensen's much cooler than any cavalry unit. Alright, actually, that's what I'm going to be going for. As soon as we get Baragond. We haven't already fucking made him. As soon as we go for Boromir, we will do it. Da sind sie, macht euch bereit. I know how to pronounce this shit. I don't know how to fucking say it. Oh god, here we go. Defensive formation, Pippin, you go over there.
Yes.
Alright, Aragorn. Let them taste Anduril. I love how in the book, at Helm's Deep, he literally just jumps up on the wall and goes, "Behold Anduril!" And all the orcs are like, "Holy fucking shit!" Like, dude, it's just a blade. Calm down. Holy shit! Like, Sauron must have been so annoyed that just his primary unit, his primary troop, just kept fucking running away at the sight of a sword. Oh, man. Anyway. Orc archers against Gondor soldiers? I can foresee the Gondor soldiers losing that. I think we'll move Aragorn this way.
Yes, sir. What can I do for you?
Aragorn, you stabby things really slow. We can do this, I just realized. Oh man. Alright, that'll do. Glimmering like a spike of pearl and silver. Sean Bean is so damn cool. Alright, we'll get Denethor later, because state of emergency, I feel like we're gonna be using that a lot. Alright. I thought that was just one giant clump of Witch King from a distance. Sorry, that's my bad. Anyway, those guys can hold the line. And my axe gimmick just shows up. Hell yeah. Alright, Guardian of the Citadel indeed. That's summoned by Baragond. It's got a long cooldown, and in fact, I feel like all of his abilities should have a long cooldown, and I think they do. But, I mean, they're really fucking good. All of his abilities are good. Like, I am very much approving of his revamp. I say revamp like it's new. It came out a while ago. Alright, stone thrower mode. Run. That's what he should say when he activates his first Blade Master, because it is the picture in the thing. When he tells Frodo to run. Alright, we go for some nice movement speed, gotta go fast. The icon for that should just be Sonic's speed shoes. Don't act like you wouldn't want that. Alright, we're up against a lot of orcs. Let's get some nice Gandhi soldiers out. That's their new name, Gandhi soldiers. Because they always declare war on you in Civilization. I should play Civilization. It's such a fun game. Okay. I guess we'll keep one heroic statue. That's a level 3. You know, I think if these... Wow, they're really just tearing through everything. Baragon's tanking even though he's not the tank. Why? Alright, one more level, Boromir. Oh no, we can do it now. Alright, we'll do it later. Aragorn is surrounded. Gondor soldiers are coming. Alright, now we get the stables. Okay. That's actually a little... I don't know how good Gondor archers are. Who should we heal? So I never really go for the archery range. Like, I go for Ithilien Rangers for sure, because they're elite units and we know that they're really cool, but I never go for Gondor archers. Oh god, no, you go back. Alright, more Gandhi soldiers. Apparently Gondor's in India. Minas Tirith is New Delhi. Alright, I'll stop talking now. Just enjoy the Easter egg. So yeah, it's, we're getting slightly overwhelmed, but don't worry too much. Don't worry your pretty faces over it. This is kind of... Don't worry your pretty faces, you will beg for death before the end. Oh shit. But nah, don't worry. We're sort of supposed to lose these front ones, says every bad player ever. Okay, we're gonna try and save up for a Gondor unit... a Gondor knight unit now. After I make this tower, of course. Just because I want to see how useful they are. Anyway, so... I don't know how long this goes on for. I would like to think there is an end. But as we go on, they will send different types of units. So at the moment, it's like Morgul Orcs. And then they'll send like Dolgaldor, and they'll send Morannon, and they'll send a shit ton of trolls. Holy god. But yeah. Aragorn, I thought I told you to rest. But being that super cool badass guy that everyone loves in those films where they say, "No, there's a hole in my fucking shoulder, I keep fighting." Whoa, we just got some money. And I think this is where we get reinforcements from the Riddermark! From the Riddermark! Actually, we'll use this money to get Denethor. And then, shit, we can't even upgrade. Fuck!
There's no trinket you carry.
Alright, so if I hit Q and move, waiting on the edge of what I think we'll upgrade that. Any units from the Riddermark?
So quiet.
Nope. Wolf. Fuck you, Thayrodin. It's okay. It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I'm just mad at your people. Okay. Blademaster? Boromir? Oh, okay. We need to probably... You know what? We've got Denethor to bail us out. We've got the cavalry coming out. I think we should probably save up for... Oh god, now we're in fucking trouble. Needless to say, I think this went a little better the first time I did it. Okay, we'll upgrade that. Yeah, this is how it crashed. You'll have, you know, orcs attacking you from every side, and I never really dealt with these. They just sort of stood against this wall, you know? And there were about 20 battalions all clumped up. All clumped up, and I zoomed in on them, and it went, and then just died. Like, my computer just died. It had a fart. It had a massive brain fart, or whatever. Anyway, keep going, Gondor Cavalry! Knights of Jondor! Actually, fun fact, John, like the real Jondor, the real King of Jondor, his Facebook banner is something I made for him. It's that 2 seconds of footage from Return of the King when you see all those Gondor knights. It's like a cross-section, you see them all lined up during Faramir's charge, and you got Minas Tirith in the background. So it's that, and then like above them it just says for Jondor. And I'm quite proud of it, if I'm being honest. And dare I say, this cavalry took a fucking age to make, but oh man.
So quiet.
In all honesty, this is how a defense should be. They should be at the gates to our citadel, and we're just frantically trying to hold them off. I like this. For death and glory! Riddermark, are you sure you're not coming to save me? Oh man. Samwise Jenkins did tell me that apparently the Army of the Dead does not work on this map. Are those pikes? They look like pikes. No, they're just regular ones. Hey, our first troll! Very nice. Oh god, they brought in fire arrows? You're a dick! I mean, I know you're mortal, but come on! Stop conforming to the stereotype! There we go. You can just die.
So quiet.
Goodbye, troll. Good night. I do think we should have got that border stronghold. Because I think the AI is programmed to just go straight for your citadel. So, if we built a border stronghold, they wouldn't actually go for it. You know what I'm saying? So it could just be doing so much damage. Alright, heroes freeze! Cavalry go!
It's long since we had it.
Boromir is wearing his Captain of Gondor armor. Cavalry charge! With a level up. Beautiful, baby. Beautiful. They're stuck. Fuck, not so beautiful. Send in the Gandhi soldiers. Send in Gandhi. Okay. We can summon more guys, but apparently we don't have a building near it, so that's okay. Knights of Minas Tirith. I remember the good old days when they were shit. Okay, so I think we'll just progress to the Rohan allies. The allies that have not come to our aid yet. For whatever reason, maybe they don't like me. Oh no, here we go! Einige Rohirrim sind angekommen, uns in unserem Kampf zu helfen? You're come to help in this war? Is that what that meant? I don't know, I'm sorry. For anyone who can speak German, I do apologize. I don't want to be that typical ignorant dumbass, but I mean... I'm an ignorant dumbass, I'm sorry. Actually, I'm not. Alright, at least I don't like to think I am. I'll stop talking. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Anyway, from Rohan, we don't get any of the heroes. We get 2 Rohan cavalry, and we get 2 Rohirrim archers. And I think we're actually going to keep the archers, like, here. And then these guys, I'm not even going to bother telling them to attack there, because they just group up anyway, so that's okay. We're approaching 2 grand! We will be able to build the border stronghold, and a stray rock will just knock it down and we'll lose all 2k. Alright, we're going to build a lone tower, because we can summon our Grey Company. No, not Grey Company, Third Company, there we go. Grey Company is the Dunedain. No, just stay there. Ah, damn it. Go over there.
I'd give anything for a whiff of old Toby.
Oh shit, alright, let's hotkey this then. We need to keep using Denethor's ability so that we can get to the state of emergency. Bro, hit him! Look at these guardians of the third company, look how cool they are! And they literally deck everything. They're so good against Mordor orcs, it's unbelievable. And we didn't even see Beregond in the film, sad face. And Imrahil was in the film, but he was just a joke, like a really bad joke. Like a whoopee cushion bad joke. okay. Ranger tents. Let's go for that, because we can get Faramir. The more heroes, the merrier, as I always say. I never said that. Right, Rude Devil, why are you lying to us? You never said that, I'm sorry! I like this, though. I like our defense we got going on. We got Rohan archers with fire arrows, because they came prepared. We got the border stronghold coming up. We need a well. We can actually upgrade this to heal units around us, so that's actually that problem sorted. Are they gonna... Yeah, they're gonna attack it. Oh, those are pikes, surely. Are those... They look like they're pikes. No, they're carrying swords. Those are some big-ass swords. Alright, anyway.
So quiet.
Maybe you should heal up. There's a long cooldown on that, but we should probably use it while we can. Because they're not really overwhelmed. Level 5 Mortal Orcs. Where do you get off, sir? Where do you get off? Alright, that's not done yet. Oh, the archers are actually hitting it. I'm surprised. That doesn't bode well. What happens when the trolls show up? That actually doesn't bode well for us. I was certain they wouldn't hit this. Shit! Shitty shit, 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 shit. Men of Rohan. I like this cavalry, but we need those houses of healing now. I think that'll be the first upgrade I get. There we go. Then we'll get banners. Banners caught high in the morning breeze. That's like one of my favorite scenes. Like those, basically any scene with Boromir. Like, someone could call me a Boromir fanboy and it wouldn't even be an insult. Sean Bean is by far the best part of that movie. The Tower of Ecthelion. Like he represents the best part of men and the weak and the worst part of men. He represents their strength and honor, but their corruption and their desire for power. Although he didn't really desire power, he just wanted to protect his people, but he was still able to be corrupted, which is seen as just a huge weakness for men. But he speaks with such pride about Gondor, which is why I love it. And it isn't like that cringeworthy patriotism that some nations do, like his is like, you know what I mean? We will not enter Gondor. The banners give us a nice armor and damage boost.
So quiet.
I think that they should change Aragorn's level 10, or at least amend it somewhat, so that... Because at the moment, it doubles the armor bonus that you get from heroic statues. So that further contributes to them being, like, super tanky. But, I feel like it should buff, like, the border stronghold and all that, because he did sort of... When he becomes king, he sort of renewed Gondor, and, I mean, they reclaimed Ithilien and all that, so I do think it would make sense that the border stronghold be buffed up as well. I don't know, I would just like that. Anyway, we're gonna go with the flaming munitions. How much are you, Imrahil? 1500, okay. And fight to the death! We've got loads of abilities, we've got the, buildings become invulnerable, which we can then make to apply to our heroes. Oh shit, my tea! Fuck. It's lukewarm, fuck it. You guys know my pain. But, I'm just saving all of our abilities now. We'll soon have Baragon level 10. We have Aragorn level 10, so we have Army of the Dead, we got Blademaster, we'll have our summon. We're actually in a really good spot. We haven't had to make that many Gondor soldiers. I like my strategy with the, like, keeping my cavalry alive. Getting out these cavalry really early was, well, not really early, but you know what I mean, was actually useful. We haven't tended to our base that well. Let's just upgrade these, I guess. Alright. We don't have that many command points, because I went for more resources, just because I imagine I'm just going to lose a lot by the end. But, yeah, maybe I should have. Anyway, the tower should keep on hitting these fucking guys. Go, my cavalry! You're so beautiful! Gadoosh, gadoosh, gadoosh. Is it worth switching them up so they get the improved damage over armor? I feel like they're just gonna kill the orcs anyway, so we might as well be more protected while we do it. Faramir, how much are you? Okay. Pretty soon they'll send the trolls, and we haven't made any tower guards, so maybe we should get at least one. Yeah, fuck it, let's kill these things, why not? They're gonna drain our fucking thing, so might as well go for them. We've got fire arrows. Okay, I think we'll get a couple tower guards and put them in our... Fuck, they're already too late! I think that's from Return of the King. Yeah, no, it's not Return of the King, that's from Return of the Jedi. When the A-Wing's about to crash into the bridge, and he's like, intensify forward firepower! He just yells, too late! That's a great final, like final word, like last... Oh, that's awesome. My phone just went, who is that? It's Cypher 9. Okay. He's telling me he's eating steak right now. So, there you go. In case anyone cared what Cypher 9 was eating, there you go. Okay, we charged through, got anally wrecked. Really didn't accomplish much there. This is my first command. I'm just gonna keep telling the towers to hit them. And you can heal up there. Alright, Baragond. Summon the... Wait, don't they get a new name? Yeah, White Company at level 10. Shit, here come the trolls! Aragorn! Do it, do it, do it! My lord, I would love for him to insta-kill those things, but alas, he does not. The hell, Aragorn, summon him? Can you not summon him on a range attack? Maybe he can't. Wir haben noch mehr Rostofer von Bauen in der Nähe erhalten. Speak English, man! What the hell is that, mate? Oh, we got some more resources, so it was probably like, dude, we got stuff for you. Nice. Okay, arrow volley? Nah, we'll wait. I'm just getting rebuilt because I don't want the ranger tents to go down. We don't even have enough command points. Shit, that's actually really bad. We'll upgrade this again. That'll save us. There's no trinket you carry. We'll do that. Those orcs are there. Yeah, we need more command points and we need them now. So we're upgrading that. Oh shit, that's a lot of guys. Trample through! Slay him! Ringwraiths. Alright, we still have a lot to fall back on. We have Boromir's summon. Don't let me forget about that. We still have Boromir's summon. I guess boiling... I don't think they're gonna come near the fortress, so we don't really need boiling oil. Intense fight for this ranger camp, though. I hope Faramir appreciates what we're doing for him. You know, the Faramir we have yet to make. The range on that border stronghold, though. It's actually quite expensive. It's 2 grand, plus there's costly upgrades for it. Is it really that good? That it warrants a lot? I mean, think about it. Mirkwood's 1,200. Fire arrows will wreck that troll. I should put the Lone Tower right here, and then we have a better spot to use all of, Baragon's buffs on. Baragon's buffs. Like Cocoa Puffs, but better. Baragon's buffs. That's so stupid. God, I need to make some fan art of that. Oh, why don't I have Photoshop already? Oh, I guess they don't do that much damage. It's the Rohirrim archers that are doing all the damage. Wait, the improved pantry always takes feckin' forever, so we've still got a while. That's just gonna hit that. More trolls! More? Yes, sir. I want some more. There's no trinket you can. Oh no, please, sir, he says. I think we're gonna lose it. Fuck that noise! We can. Tents can be rebuilt. They don't come to destroy our tents, they come to destroy our camping equipment. Isn't that sort of like the same thing? Could be. Who the fuck knows? Actually, maybe we should just let it go. Oh, shit. Because then we could build a farm and get some more things. No, we didn't even get Faramir yet. Cock and balls. Oh, shit. Massive cock. Probably the worst spot to do it, but fuck it. Panicked. Wir kämpfen. Rue Devil trivia. What is my favorite line from a Dane 3.8? It's the king of the Army of the Dead saying Wir kämpfen. And yeah, remember how I said shit ton of trolls? Well, here they are. And our cavalry's a little stuck. Okay, a lot stuck. Retreat! Aragorn, where the hell are you? There you go. We don't need it yet. I haven't forgotten about the reinforcements. We don't need them yet. I mean, tell that to the Lone Tower. We don't actually need them yet. Don't worry about it. I got this. Okay, I guess we'll go for that. Damn it, cavalry, you're stuck. Oh god, no! Shit, there's one troll that snuck past us. I didn't think they'd hit it! I totally didn't think so! Well, Army of the Dead's fucking up this little tiny bit here. I mean, all this bit's fine. But this one little area. I'd like to see him get past that. These are Gundabad wargs, you'll never get past them. These are Ruskabel rabbits. I'd like to see them try. Okay, cavalry, go on a holiday. Alright, after that, maybe we should get the boiling oil. Game's slowing down a teensy-weensy bit.
We've got work.
Alright, Oh, we got the improved pantry, finally! Let's get Mr. Dalamroth out here. Mr. Dalamroth, his official name. Alright, Baragond, do that thing. Oh shit, we can't. Fuck! Well, we could make all of our heroes vulnerable, but now is not the time. I need to ration these. Yeah, kill those archers. Look at Dagger of the Noldor, there's a clump. See what happens. Go, Boromir, kick some fuck. Look how cool they are. Just, that's the sound of his sword. It goes. He's apparently we're playing Metroid Prime. I do think the model for Aragorn's crown, or at least the texture on it, is a little weird, but best with what they had, I guess. Run that way. Imrahil, this is where the door should open. If you are a French, you speak the password and the doors will open. There's always one mangy little orc. See, look, that's what I mean. That's what I'm going to avoid looking at. You saw Imrahil, that. Imrahil, we can beat the cigarette. If anybody doesn't get that reference, just let me know and I'll tell you. Okay, Knights of Dol Amroth, 1400. We're going to make two of them. Here come the Morinons, and they've got upgraded. Oh, they've got forge blades. That's a little difficult. That makes things a little interesting, actually. You saw all those other battalions moving to the top that we're not going to fight? Ah, that's funny. Don't worry, we got loads to fall back on. Alright, I think we'll have Imrahil run around with the cavalry for a little while. Noble ally. Assembling a mighty, what does he say, mighty post of your something? I don't know. It's something cool, I know that. And I haven't used boiling oil since the good old days. It's gonna be fun using it again if I have to. Hail my king! We've got a lot to fall back on. I'm actually quite happy about that. Alright. Baragond. There we go.
Your attention is an honor, noble ally. Yes,
sir. I know he's from Total War, but they do sound a little bit out of place. It's kind of funny. Okay, we should be able to give these things heavy armor. What about the... Oh no, Rohan Cavalry has different upgrades, don't they? Fuck, it's still the same. Actually, I guess it's chainmail, so it's different. Never mind. Troops will regenerate. We don't really need that, because... I mean... We've got the Border Stronghold healing all our shit. Whatever. Your attention is I guess Imrahil goes that way around because he's too good for it. Nah, we're going to make the Ranger Tet again. I want Faramir. Oh, cock. Prepare for battle. So we can't make another one of these, but we can probably make Faramir.
For Dol Amroth and Jondor! Woo!
Look at that. Look at that carnage. Make Jondor great again!
As you will, my king, to battle.
Man, you get that. So, the big troll spam of 1987 already showed. Whoa, we're not looking at that!
Your attention is an honor, noble ally.
Okay.
You have my sword.
We still have so many things to fall back on. It's awesome. We've got all the Baragon's abilities. We've got Boromir to go into MLG Pro mode and get out a shield. We've got Aragorn's. I mean, that's probably almost back. It is. We've got to summon. Dude, we got loads of shit. We're good. All right, this is made. Why the hell? Oh, what the? Okay. Apparently I just didn't have enough money. That was fine. Look at that healing though. Does this thing not rebuild? What's that about? If that's maybe that's just like a glitch or something. Because if we're paying we're paying 2 grand for this thing. And it doesn't even repair itself? What the beer? Okay. His ability here for honor, where he can just dash through unopposed, if you could put that on all of like nearby cavalry. I mean, come on, you already have Naren with combat command. I think this should apply for everything. Just, they get no slowdown from trample. That'd be so cool. Look at that flank, though! Oh, that is just porn right now. Okay, oh no, those are just for the fiefdoms, never mind. Lead the men of Gondor. Yeah, get your sword out. The Druidine! Hey, the Druidine! They're actually going to run to where I don't want to look for fear of a crash. So how about you go down there? Is it me or is it weird that the Druidine have the same voices as the Wild Men? I mean, I know they were kind of at odds with the men of Rohan, but same voices as the Wild Men? Come on now, what's that about?
Assembling a mighty host of your troops, sire.
Do you guys remember in 3.8? Oh, this is amazing. I don't know how many of you played 3.8, but when Aragorn, if he was mounted and he used Army of the Dead, they would actually be undead horsemen, and they were so fucking cool. So fucking cool. Are these perma? They are. Where's the? I guess we didn't get the hero version. Who the hell is this? Wisdom of the Ravani and fellow units. All right. Oh, okay. He can heal. That's really cool. Yeah, go down there. All right, we got a new unit. That's kind of cool. Aragorn, what are you doing? Oh, that's not Aragorn. That's Faramir. Right on. All right. We don't really need it now. We can't use thing. Never mind. I was going to use Army of the Dead and be all cool, but we don't have it. This is truly the will of the council. Then Jondor will see it done. Look at this. All of the greatest heroes just side by side, beating the shit out of everything. I'm so poetic, aren't I? Look at that. They can't do anything. I'm going to get rid of the HUD for a second. What the hell, bat? Okay, there's a bat in this place. That could be Sauron, who knows. Look how cool this is. I'm not even looking at what my cavalry's doing. I'm probably paying the price for it. Oh, that's so cool. Man, I love this game. Could you tell? With honor.
So quiet.
Dude, Dagger of the Noldor. Let's get another one. I'm assuming... Well, I took out like 8 of them there. I'm assuming that if you get... I mean, Dol Guldur hasn't shown up yet. There's the attack trolls. But I'm assuming the Nazgul show up after a while. Look how beautiful! Wow, that's amazing. I'm gonna get eagles in there, though. Dun, dun. Oh, God. They're still holding the line. Gway here, how much do you do to trolls? That's what I want to know. Alright, let's do Inspire Fit. These things aren't really doing much, surface. Oh god, we attracted a shit ton more. Where's that sage guy that heals? I'm hoping he didn't die. Look how cool this is, though. I mean, we're, like, any defense right outside your citadel is always the best. God damn it, Aragorn, where are you? Damn it, it's still not back. What's that about? There's trolls. I get these fucking eagles off of me. You have my sword. As soon as it's back, we do it again. Alright, the vast majority of it got through, but whatever. Cage match! Where the army of the dead is the cage! Man, that's cool, I like that. I like that a lot. I like this Easter egg a lot. Holy shit balls. Alright, this army of the dead should block any further assault. Nope, the troll is smacking it in the head. Okay. Come on, eagles. Alright, go back that way. Imrahil is level A. What does this move do? For a short time, troops of Dalamroth near Imrahil will heal themselves with every attack. Oh, that's kind of cool. There's the sage. Nope, that's not him. Why are there more Morinons? I don't... We definitely lost a few battalions. Because, I think we had four. Or whatever, I think we got two now. Holy shit, where'd our cat? Oil! Oil for days! We lost the thing, but at least we can move around now. Oil for days! Molten core! Please don't do friendly fire. 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 Oh shit, are we on fire? Are we on fire? Yes or no? No, we're not. Okay, good. I was panicking. I was panicking for real. Holy god, boiling oil is amazing. So haven't used that in ages. Oh, I kind of see why they're 2 grand, the border stronghold. Because, yeah, Gondor, I mean, their buildings are so tanky anyway. That probably is the balance. But it does take a little while to repair, so that's a little annoying. Alright, Guardian of the White Company. Can't use it on this, question me? Nah, Horn of Jondo will do. It's not back yet. Fuck it, now we're doing it. For Gondor! Glory to your name, sire! Oh boy. Fully upgraded troops, baby doll. Oh shit, we got these trolls coming in now. These cows are just sitting there, they're lapping it up. Focus on the level 5 trolls! Faramir, you god! He's so cool. Yeah, proven value. That's a good name for an ability, especially for Faramir. Trolls have fallen at the slope once again. And we saw some, a hint of Dumbledore units. Which is very nerve-wracking because... Ooh, don't look over there! Because they poison everything, don't they? Last march of the trolls over here. Hail my king! Hail my king! I feel like we could be going for a long, long time. Make a signal fire because we're cool like that. Look how many trolls there are! Aragorn, what can you conjure up? We can make... I can make all my heroes vulnerable. So if they get in a little bit of a kerfuffle, I think we'll be okay. Hail my king. Hey, what the hell, trolls? That single fire is just trying to earn a living. Give a fuck, apparently. Ooh! Okay. I feel like... I feel like there's too many trolls. I feel like there's too many trolls on my screen. They are dropping quite a bit though. No! Shit. Take them out. Take them down! We're ready for it. It's days like this that I thank the fact that rebuild can't... My tea is definitely cold by now. Say, oh! Okay, it doesn't fully heal. Alright. Fully heals the citadel there, not us. 7 points. We've almost got the summon Rohan allies. Let's open this Easter egg, their perma summon. That'd be nice. Your attention is what the fuck? Oh, come on. Maybe we should make this really quick. Sire,
They're combining forces.
Emrahil, you do damage over there. Cavalry just universe. Just, well, damn it, our Rohan archers that were there for so long are pretty much decimated. I mean, they're still clinging on. I'm trying to get them out now.
There is no glory in hiding like this, my lord.
Okay, the last of the orcs are dying. Emrahil. Damn, he actually got inside my base, you little fucker. There we go. Damn it, here comes Dorgoldor, they keep coming! Oh, Knights of the Lammermoth are coming out there. I wonder.
Assembling a mighty host.
Oh shit, Imrahil, I just noticed. Oh, that was close. That was super duper close. Ooh. Oh my goodness, that's really nerve-wracking. Quickly, just hide in this corner. There we go, they're not gonna get past us. What do we have to back that claim up? Prepare for battle. Okay, now just to make a bunch of tower guards, and then this is where we'll get this and this finally. Oh, actually. We'll get Gandalf. He'll help. There we go.
So quiet.
But we have now we're down to about 12 frames, so yeah.
Hail my king! As you command, my liege.
I'd give anything for a whiff of old Toby.
Our Rohirrim archers are level 5 now. Did I get the other ones out? No, I think we only have one battalion. Damn. They did well. They'll be missed. How much are these things? 540, okay.
I had the loveliest dream last night.
So yeah, if we look at Aragorn's level 10, heroic statues give 25% more armor. I feel like that should be like a global range thing. You know how like, who else gives global leadership when he gets super cruel? I swear there is someone, but I can't remember. Alright, Imrahil. What is your level 10? Imrahil summons the Ethling Guard. Cool. Are they cavalry? They are, cool. Alright, I like that. Go, attack. Horn of Gondor would be really great right about now. Let's do that. We don't have it. Fuck it, get out your shield. It's time for your MLG time. Do-do-do. Yeah, you cut down that orc.
Glory to your name, sire. There is no glory in hiding like this, my lord.
We'll activate this.
I'd give anything for a whiff of
Aragorn. Well, I think the Knights of the Lammermoth might have just leveled up, but who knows? We've killed a lot, and yet we've only just reaching the tier 4 power. That's really kind of strange. Gandalf's being made. I'm pretty sure if I could get off a word of power, the game would just crash, and I'd be so fine with that. That'd be such a good ending. Oh boy. No, I want to make more tower guards. Yeah, okay, yeah. We're combining forces. When do they send the Castellans? Is this it? Is this all they can conjure, Saruman? Have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to you.
Do 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 do. We march into battle.
Assuming I don't lose my heroes cheaply, we have so much to fall back on, especially Baragon. You have no idea just how useful that invulnerability to your buildings is in staying an invasion. Anyway, this Atheling Guard is just healing everything, and my abilities are coming back so quickly. And since it says only one can be on the field at a time, I'm guessing they're a perma. And they got their Silver Swan banner. Look how cool they are!
Glory oh, to your name,
that's so
sir.
Cool.
Making camp here, noble
all right, stop there for a sec. Alright, where are we? Why are you? Oh shit! No, head back there, you berk. Go there.
Honor and glory await men.
Are we?
Glory to your name, sir.
Are we near the end?
Not
to
Alright, who's gonna kill them? Wizard Blast from Gandalf or Imrahil? Oh, I think it could be both, actually. Yeah. The best kind of wombo combo. That's gonna be in the Biff Me Too pop quiz whenever I host that. The Biff Me Too pop quiz. What is the ultimate wombo combo? The answer is Gandalf Wizard Blast from one side, and then Dol Amroth Charge on the other. I was seriously considering doing that, just like have a really dumb pop quiz. I'm just afraid that no one would really get the answers because they'd be so obscure. And at this point, I've uploaded so many videos, I doubt anyone would like really remember the weird things I say. I mean, I don't even remember them, so. And I'm the one saying them. But yeah, Border Stronghold really was the way to go. It's got defense, it's got healing, it's got support, damage. I mean, it's got supporty skills because it heals you. And it gives you a nice damage boost. I mean, it's really good. The enemy is here. I don't even want to look at the top. Oh, look at that. Look at that. The temptation got the better of me, though. Oh, now they're just back to regular Morgulocs. Level 5 Dol Guldur, I guess, but. Whatever. Whatever, man. Gandalf is level 2, 8 more levels until the game crashing word of power. I think we should just ride to the... I think we're okay. I think we should ride to the other side of the map. And then see what's there. And then come all the way back. And then use try and get word of power. And I think that'll be good. We've got the Tower Guards in their shield formation. So nothing is really... Ooh, a troll. Nothing is going to get through there. We have the White Wizard. Look at these badasses. Something. Look how cool they are.
Sir, we're combining forces.
Ooh, I found them. Hello. The rest of the force, sir. Oh, the tier 4 powers are unavailable. I've just noticed. Rohan answers. No, it doesn't. It's fucking... Rohan answers, and they say unavailable. Oh, that's a shame. Yeah, Dol Amroth Knights for the win.
Making camp here, noble sire.
Noble sire.
The rest of the force, sire.
Do 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 do.
Muster your courage, men.
All right, let's have a look. Let's see if there's a fortress we have to kill to finish this. I doubt it. I think they're just being made off screen, but whatever. Goodbye, troll.
Your attention is on.
You're gonna need about 80 more of your buddies. We're ascending level 5 mobile orcs now. Oh no, who
ain't it?
Imrahil's been on low health this entire time, just in case a random pike does, like, skewer him. I kind of wasted my use on my heal, I didn't really want to. There's just random gold scattered around, what's that about?
Yes, sir.
There's a lot of gold here, so I guess if you're good enough to push all the way out of your base, this is your reward, you can pick up all this gold. The gold that I'm actually ignoring. Okay, they must just be spawning off screen then. Hey, a drummer troll! Did they show up yet? Oh god. Oh god. Oh, they just keep coming. Holy Tinkerbell on a Batman. We need to get out of this. We're down to 5 frames. We're leveling up. It's beautiful, but we need to get out of here. Okay, so this is what the source looks like. And this was really bad. This was a really bad idea. Okay, I'm gonna hit right click over here, and we're just gonna pray that they get there, because I don't really believe that they will. Yeah, we'll go for that.
Sets its will against us.
We have the White Wizard.
So much depends on you.
It's got to count for something.
Yeah, Gandalf and Boromir, you go. That's just... Oh, God. All right, the cavalry is making its way back, but I don't have a heal. There's nothing really... There's not much more I can do.
Okay. There is no glory in hiding like this, my lord.
Ooh! Can we make any more Dol Amroth? I think we had 2. So we should be able to make 1 more, but we've sort of hit our cap. Our command point limit.
You're in the service of the steward now. Do as you're told.
And the service of the steward says Wizard Blast Medinganator. Level 5.
Is
And he insta-kills level 5 when he's getting off the white. That is really good. It's not so good for Faramir. Let's switch you to your bow for a little while. If only his crippling shot had like the AoE of Brand from Rise of the Witch King. That'd be kind of cool. Alright, just destroy that. Gandalf, I think you got this. Faramir, you go back and help the others. It's long since we had any hope. Cavalry is spread thin, but they are making it back. They have made it back. Oh shit, hold on. Where are you? There's no trinket you carry. There you go. Damn it, level 5!
We're combining forces.
3 grand with nothing to spend it on. We could get more units, I could build a farm here. Because we do have this whole area relatively under control. But I don't know. Any more units, I'm okay. Whatever comes through those gates, you will stand your ground. How long has that quote been in there? Look at all these just like near-dead cavalry. Except for the Knights of Dol'Amroth. They're fine. They're perfectly fine. Glory to your name, sire. And the banner guys are still here. Alright, time to summon the big ones. There we go. Oh, you okay there? You know, they're level 5, so we get a lot of experience for killing them. Let's see. Yeah, a lot of experience for Gandalf. Whatever. What does Boromir say to Aragorn? Like, one day our paths will take us there? And Aragorn said he saw the White City long ago. When would he have seen the White City? When would he have gone? I imagine he wouldn't want to go anywhere near there. That's actually kind of interesting. I wish I knew the answer to that one. It's long since we had any hope. Aragorn, where are you? Oh, back at base. Of course. Guy with a building fetish next to a building. Alright, we're healing up here. Come on, troll. Let's see how close you'll get this time. Not very close. Okay. Okay. I don't know how much longer we're going to go. My hard drive's probably yelling at me. I don't think we're going to have enough time to get to the Word of Power. Oh, shit. What is with drummer trolls and doing a shit ton of damage? Does anyone know? Like, I'm like level 5? But still, it's a drummer troll. He plays the bongos. He's not Donkey Kong. I mean, he's beating the King of Jondor right now. That's why I'm a little perplexed. You will not enter Gondor. Fuck it, do that. They're all dying to these drummer trolls. This is how it ends. It's a fucking drummer troll. And look at that. Look how little health he lost. What in actual fuck is going on? Drummer trolls are going to win the day. Alright, do the wizard blast and then we can go home. There we go. Now go home. Level 5 drummer trolls have about 18k health, apparently. I would never have guessed. Boromir. We'll do this to sound the retreat. Maybe we should have Gandalf running around with the cavalry. He'd probably get a lot more XP. Okay, Dol Guldur's shown up. What would be our... It has to be Nazgul after this. Or like Castellans. Maybe some spiders, but like we haven't seen anything else. Alright, Gandalf. Wait, not Boromir. We don't want Boromir part of the cavalry brigade. Despite how much people want him to be mounted. He will not be. He must be near the end now. Or is it just does it just keep on going? Because I'm sort of at my limit here. Muster your courage, men! We march into battle! Okay. I know what you're thinking. It's a pain being so good. Because we haven't been able to do that awesome trademark. We'll defend the citadel. We'll defend the city gates. If we had so much to fall back on, Baragon can just make these things invulnerable. We could have lasted for days, and it's apparent because we're lasting for days, not even near buildings with arrow towers and things. We're just... Oh, man. I mean, look at this third... the White Company. They're not even being targeted. They're just wrecking everything. Okay. Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed this little Easter egg. Let me know how far you guys get. As you can probably see, I'm pretty confident that I would get quite far. We have so many... strongholds to like fall back on, so many different cards to play, or a lot of aces up our sleeves, I should say. That makes more sense. I mean, Gandalf's level 6, so if he got level 10, it would be easy. Bought a stronghold with his fire arrows and it's boiling oil. Boiling oil is back. We could just kill the entire army that walks through here, assuming we time it right. But oh man, anyway, I'm gonna finish this game my way. Crash, 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 crash. Crash, crash, look at that. Crash, 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 crash. Hack computer, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. We have the white wizard. Oh my goodness, hold on, I have the best idea. I have the best idea. Gandalf, wizard blast this entire pack. Yes! Oh, that's the best idea I've ever had. Okay, here we go, here we go. I told my entire army to stop except for Gandalf. How many battalions do you think is in there? Wizard blast is back. There's that weird bat again. There's people dying over there. I'm probably losing my cavalry, but fuck it. There's that brothel I told you about. Come on, Gandalf. We're running at 5 frames per second, so it's going to take him 6 times longer than it usually would to get here. Because this game usually runs at 30. So, come on. Come on. Gandalf. Gandalf, if I move my camera, we're all dead. Get your fucking ass over here. Oh, man. They're all gonna die. Well, maybe about half of them. Oh! Come on, Gandalf, get here now. This is what we're staring at. This is how we're gonna end it. Talk about being comfortable. I'm pretty proud of my defense, if I'm being honest. If I'm being honest, I'm pretty proud of it. They're moving! No! No! They're moving. That's why I didn't get closer. Go! 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 Oh, he's level 10! We did it! I'm a man of my word. We did it. We did it. We can crash it with a word of power. Quick! Yes! Oh shit, he's dying. All those poison arrows. Quickly! 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 You fucking do it! 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 Go, 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 do it. Word of power! Day rules all! Yes! Where's your poison arrows now, Dolgul? Shit. Look, just look. Littered. Everywhere. Oh, heal. That didn't crash it. Computer, am I gonna pay for this later? Am I just gonna die running Pac-Man or something? Oh my. Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed this fancy little Easter egg, but as I said, tell me how far you guys got, and I hope you guys all enjoyed this little ending here. Gandalf fucking up about 1,000 orcs, because, you know, that's fun. I'm Rude Devil. I'll see you next time. Goodbye. Congratulations, you made it to the end of the video. I can only hope that you liked the video. If you did enjoy, please hit that lovely like button, because this will be the year of 20,000 subs. That is my goal for this year, to hit 20,000 subscribers. So please, if you did enjoy the video, hit that like button. Help this channel grow. Help the community grow. We've already got a pretty badass community, but it's time to make it even better. The road to 20,000 subs starts here. Thank you so very much for watching and for your support. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.